will make mouth organ. So first of all, you have to remove this tape and paste a straw like this. Cut straw here. Then put the same straw. Make sure that now one side you should maintain the line, and second, just ahead of this one step, we have to cut the straw. Then third, again take the third straw. You have to maintain this line and we'll go on progressive cut like this. So such you will have seven straws in progressive length, but whereas on one side they will be in same length. Now I will close it. When you blow it, you can listen that a little bit of sound is producing. So now we will put this thermocol ball onto the top end of it. You can take a small ball which will get inside easily. And now see the difference. Now this all mouth of the straws, you will fix it with the thermocol ball and you will blow from this side. You will have different sound of mouth.